Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has... There's the whistle. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Gerard Pique. He's just about the toughest opponent you can imagine when it comes to one-on-one touches. Pretty much unbeatable in the air or on the ground. He's also very comfortable on the ball and quite adept at picking a pass, whether it be long or short.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Oh, he's had a shot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Just brushed off the ball there. Forward it goes. Messi. Messi. Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Long leg. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Messi. Griezmann. Here's Messi.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Messi tries to... Goal! Goal! Barcelona! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Barcelona break the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
And he's cut it out. And he's there to hoof it away. Griezmann with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. He is going into that little black book. Nelson Semedo. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Ooh. Griezmann, good run, wet. It's Griezmann! Sticks it away! And already they're looking to run away with it. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Barcelona take a two-goal lead.
Psych.
Things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
It's a brilliant interception. To a promising move. And it's Messi. Foot in. Luis Suarez. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Nelson Semedo.
He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time.
the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona in control at half-time, 2-0. Already up and running for the second half. Nelson Semedo. Jordi Alba
demonstrating fabulous determination.
He just will not be beaten. That's been won straight back. And here's Griezmann. Messi. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Messi.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Jordi Alba.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Griezmann, well played, he saw that coming.
And it's Messi.
Oh, great! He's gone for it!
Ter Stegen
deals with it effortlessly.
Jordi Alba gets it back. Rakitic.
Here's Suarez. He could be shots to shoot. Yes! And they are cruising away.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Griezmann gets it away. Rakitic.
He's there to receive it.
Jordi Alba drives it forward.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Barcelona, irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only